Making polygons in Google Earth. Polygons are useful for highlighting features or creating 3D objects in Google Earth. To add a polygon, select the polygon icon in the toolbar at the top of the screen, or select Add Polygon. Name and describe your polygon in the Properties window. In this example, let's name it HMALC since we are drawing the U of T Mississauga Library. Add a description. To draw a polygon, ensure that you keep the Properties window open and use your mouse to select points. In this case, we are selecting points around the perimeter of the library. To change the color of your polygon, select the Style Color tab, double-click on the color icon under Area, and choose a desired color. Click OK. Here, you can also change the outline color by double-clicking on the color icon under Lines. Choose a color and click OK. You can see the changes in the map. You can also see that the polygon has been added under Places on the left side of the screen. Right-click on it and select Properties to reopen the window. Select the Altitude tab to make your polygon 3D. Select relative to the ground and then specify a height. You can also check the Extend Sides to the Ground option. Click OK. You can now see that you have created a 3D building of the library. For further instruction in Google Earth, please visit our video archives.